9 days had passed. While the war was raging around us, we were hunting the Vampire's Red Brigade through the halls of Kalezarak. Our force had diminished into a handful of hopeless fellows. Yesterday, the vampires had drunken the blood of the healer. Now it was only the priest who remained. And yet, we had reached the tomb. Desperate, the priest convinced me to let him work the darkest spell he had and bonded me to a vampire. Using the vampire's skills would either mean our rescue or the biggest folly we ever attempted.
Let's move!
Illuminati!
Out of your mind. The Red Horde's already here. We're done for, can't you see?
Agreed. Our chances are slim. But what would you suggest?
This battle is lost. Let's run. There's still time.
If they take the Blood Seal, there will be no place to run to.
Damn it. Let's get on with it then. There they are! Damn it!
Both of you are still alive. The bond is working. I will use my healing powers on you.
Tell me, this bond, what does it do?
She will not hurt you, nor can she leave us, for as long as the two of you are bound together.
Just promise me to undo this wretched spell once we have the seal back. You sure this bond is going to help us, Father? I have a very bad feeling.
A bad feeling should be the damn least you have, son. But her skills are our only hope. We must use her as our guide through this darkest of places.
Let's go.
Good. Seeing that the bond has so far killed neither of you, I think it is safe now to hand these over to her.
This spell, what's it doing to me? I need to recover. Closer to the crypt. I can feel it.
You finally arrived.
Looks like there are not many of us left.
Don't despair, son. This is not your fault. We can still secure the blood seal. Help me to install the sunlight crystals. Ordinary sunlight only kills the weak ones, but for the strong vampires, it needs to be focused. Watch my back so that I can activate the first crystal. Before we start, let me use my healing powers. Benedictio Santos!
More of that scum! Get off the priest, monster! Jeremy, look! I've got another one! Jeremy, look! I've got another one! Dive, bloodsucker!
I'm done here. Follow me to the next crystal. Watching my back, I will do the rest. Before we start, let me use my healing powers.
More of that scum! Go! of that scum!
Follow me. One more to go. You know what to do. Before we start, let me use my healing powers.
More of that scum! Get off the priest, monster! More of that scum! And stay down!
Great. The trap is set. No vampire will be able to escape the crypt. Now go and take back the blood seal. Me and Castello will guard your back.
The intruders are here! Kill them!
Jeremy, destroy the altar!
Hunter, no more.
I told him this was madness.
Jeremy, you killed the vampires, but still, they took the blood seal. Now that the seal is removed, the moon itself, it broke apart. The balance is lost. And you, my son, we lost you, too. Oh, Jeremy.
Father, enough. This is not our captain anymore. Stop talking to the creature he has become. You know what must be done now.
I do. My son, I am so sorry.
What? I am not...
No! Jeremy.
He's dead, Father. I'm the new captain.
But they were wrong. I was not dead. I was changing into something new. Something that couldn't be killed easily. And she was still bound to me. So even though I was her enemy, she needed me alive to escape.
Bond. He is still with me. How can I get rid of him?
Help me! Please, help me!
We can't help him, but he can help us. We can't help them, but they can help us.
Vampirist that's bonded to the captain.
Captain? He's a bloodsucker now, too! Costello warned us! Kill him!
Humans, no sense of loyalty. The priest was right. Taking the blood seal did destroy the balance.
Do you think we traveled thousands of miles and fought like crazy just for some fame and gold? Damn no. We knew that the seal must be kept safe. Thanks for ruining Earth, vampire.
You know nothing. We're not destroying this world. With the power of the seal, we're changing it for the better.
Enough. Let's find the priest. He needs to undo this bond between us. And maybe you could stop talking until then. What's your name, by the way?
Alysa.
Strange name. I'll call you Liz.
Don't you dare.